Entering atmosphere. LZ in sight.
Arknatalis debris, tagged for salvage.
Nice work.
Arknatanis debris, tagged for salvage. Akhenaten is debris. Tagged for salvage.
Targets!
Readings indicate all Turian wreckage on Haval has been found.
Good. Tell our salvage teams to get busy removing them. Found them. The researchers caught in the stasis field. Exactly where Kieran said they would be.
Need more glyphs.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Should be able to locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. Okay, let's solve this thing.
Reading of the monitors and... Scat! Scatting stars! What? Who are you? How did...
Pathfinder Ryder, with the Andromeda Initiative. I'm... from another galaxy. Take a moment. Find your bearings.
More aliens appearing out of nowhere? What's going on?
The remnant tech around here had you frozen in some kind of stasis.
I don't know who you are. Just stay back!
I don't think he remembers being frozen.
Pack your equipment. We're leaving. Alert Palev that there's an alien presence by the monolith.
That went well.
What's your status, Ryder? Did you figure out what happened to the research team?
Now that they've woken up, I'm not sure they like me, but they're on their way back to Dar Palev.
That's good news. You should come too. Kieran looks like she wants to talk to you.
You don't feel any different?
Any news of the Moshi?
I don't think so. I'm afraid not.
Why?
Kieran.
Do you?
We're doing all we can.
My mind feels clouded, but I don't know if I'm just tired.
You weren't lying. Kieran told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
After everything you've faced, I wouldn't have blamed you if you shot at me.
We're all glad that didn't happen.
Ryder, what you have done here, your remnant understanding and your Sam should convince Ephra you're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use Remnant, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Haval's decline?
Haval's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time.
Varl, Regisseur's Pathfinder.
Jal says Ephra is waiting for your call, Pathfinder.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Should have seen it. Perfect drift.
You know we've got a finite...
Better tires, right?
Also limbs and lives.
Well, what's the point of having them then?
Pathfinder, you have pending vid calls.
Commander?
Pathfinder, Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
You went out of your way to free that science team. A selfless act. But your true agenda is clear. To explore Aya's vault. Joel says you want to help find the Moshi. Why should I let you?
My personal code is, I got this.
Bold, a little arrogant, like me. Still, I'll reserve judgment for now. We've managed to trace the Moshi to a special cat facility on Vold.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack. We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder. Adding my processor to that program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully? The Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
With the processing power of my AI, I can guarantee the shield breach.
AI? Of course, that makes sense.
He's physically connected to me, and so I need to... Well, I want to go.
It was risky to be honest about your AI, and honesty makes you different from the cat.
I hope so.
You're welcome on the mission.
Thank you.
A team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the cat facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
Thank you. 10. I'll lend you 30 if you pay me back by tomorrow.
Duh. Sam's been compiling our star charts. The other pilots on the Nexus will have plenty of new trails to follow.
You can drop the charts off the next time we're there.
Funny. A few months ago, that station was like a war zone. Flying was my only way to escape the chaos. Now it's become a haven, just as it was meant to be.
Every good space station needs a big lake. Maybe some fountains.
Indeed. Even non-amphibians need a little water. Regardless, the worst threat to the whole initiative is still that monstrosity.
You mean the Scourge?
I still see it crippling the Nexus in my memories. I had to train other pilots in hazardous flight techniques just to look for food and water. It's a cage that eats good ships and good people. Helios won't be home so long as it's a threat.
It's a huge space anomaly. It's not going away in anyone's lifetime.
If we could somehow neutralize it, or if our ships had defenses against it. Still, that's what we do, isn't it? Find a way where there is none. Just see the Nexus for proof of that. Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
Pathfinder.
Jarl said he wanted to see you. I'm picking up something. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. I'm picking up something. Probes launched. Detecting what's left of a ship. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Anomaly found.
Okay, bundle up, people.
I'll stay on my nice warm ship.
Take her down, Callow.
We designated this planet Habitat 6. Original readings suggest that it had a breathable, nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
I take it that's no longer the case.
All H2O on Habitat 6, vold to the Ungari, is ice. And those oceans, frozen over completely.
There goes the dream of a seaside property. That's a pretty intense blizzard.
LZ is on the windward side of the mountain. Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
Get out and push?
Very funny, Ryder.
Oh, Suvi wasn't kidding about the cold.
Secluded, Blizzard provides cover. Great for a hidden base.
Where are we meeting the resistance team?
Sent you the nav point. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Life support levels are critical.
Heaters. I need to warm up for a bit. This cold is cutting through to the bone.
Almost at the base now. Make sure you talk to Commander Anyik when you arrive.
Assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshai Sefer.
I'm your pilot. The Ket facility is on the other side of the planet.
Ready to head out?
No time to waste. You can fill me in on the shuttle.
Okay. Everybody in.
Life support systems are in peril. Life support systems offline.
everyone back home? Parents doing all right?
They're fine. Worried about me.
Ready to head to the Ket facility?
No time to waste. You can fill me in on the shuttle.
Okay. Everybody in.
So, no one has ever seen the inside of one of these places. Really?
None who lived to tell. Prisoners who go in are never seen again. They have disappeared.
Figures. What about the slaves you freed?
Sure, we've liberated Ket work camps, but never these facilities. We lost so many fighters trying. The price was too high.
I like to believe that the Ket take important Angara from here to their home cluster.
What? As slaves?
I guess.
Death is better.
Life without freedom is just pointless. What you guys are going through is a nightmare.
It's why we're excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick, this storm's getting worse.
Once we're through the shield, you take point. We'll look for Moshai Sepha. Let's just try to stay safe, okay?
But Pathfinder, no one joins the Resistance to stay safe.
Good luck. Radio me when you're ready to go.
Know what kind of force we can expect.
Not a clue.
Stay close. Don't draw attention until we have to.
They won't expect us to disable that shield. Might give us an edge.
Our intel says there's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
Scale's our top Ket hacker.
Run Angaran's shield disable program.
Adding my process accelerator. Standby. Continue to standby.
Please don't embarrass me in front of our new friends.
I have created a small hole in the shield.
Look! It worked! Woohoo!
Good news, but we still got a long way to go.
Incoming! My favorite!
Sam, by the time we leave, I want to know everything about this place.
Yes, Pathfinder.
All right, let's go. Owen, Skelv, you're on me.
Pathfinder. Joel!
Oh! Do you see this, Hecht?
Yes. Incredible.
I can't believe I'm here.
And I bet neither can these guys.
stared at the outsides of these places so many times. I can't believe we got in.
Our people's things are here. Abandoned.
From the prison.
Fear. Do we have time to... Can we just look around?
Hey! Sezzik! Find a cat console! That goes away into the heart of this place.
On it!
I don't like this.
Personal things. Angaran things.
Looks that way.
That was exciting. What's our next move?
Huddle up. If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
You have the best chance of finding Moshe Sefer. We'll attack head-on and provide a distraction.
Good plan.
This is going to be fun.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
Kick in the front door.
Stay in radio contact. And good luck. Can they cause enough trouble to keep the cat occupied?
Count on it.
Pathfinder, it seems the program I used to breach the shield could overload it and destroy this facility. However, the pulse would be lethal to Angaran physiology.
That's not ideal.
Yeah, killing your allies is a lousy plan.
Whoa. Sam, what is this?
A decontamination protocol. The chamber is sealed until the cycle runs its course.
So, we're trapped. I hate that.
Noted.
Break the window?
No, the seal is invulnerable.
Decontamination. What for?
Good question.
Medical or survival, maybe?
Germaphobes?
is everyone? Okay, let's stay sharp.
Huh. Quite the setup. They all sleep here. Some kind of commune.
Should we toss the place, Chow?
Whatever that means, it doesn't sound violent enough.
Guys, without much of a ruckus.
You bet. The Mosha isn't here. We need to keep moving.
Which way is out?
Check that console.
Communications room?
If you can access the terminal, I will download the log for that hollow. Analysis may take some time.
Fortunate welcome. Step forward. I am humbled before you. You who are the chosen. Chosen by the Archon. Chosen to be exalted.
Chosen to be exalted.
Some sort of ritual. The Angara seem entranced.
I know the Moshai. She's not down there. But maybe in one of those pods.
It's as good a lead as any.
You wanted a distraction? We just set our plan on fire.
Impossible! Archon,
Explain.
We've been breached. I will defend the temple.
Wait. Is the Most High among these?
No. It awaits final exaltation.
Then proceed immediately and bring it to me.
Chosen.
Chosen for what exactly?
Jarl, they happy to be here?
No, of course not. I don't know what.